At least one person is dead tonight after a pileup involving semi-trucks in Fulton County. Take a look at this. Sky Fox 5 flew over the scene on I-285 near the Camp Creek Parkway exit earlier this afternoon. What told a tractor trailer hit three other tractor trailers and pushed a vehicle underneath one of them. That driver was killed. Five others were hospitalized. Authorities have not said what caused that big wreck.